This is the bitter reality for a York University student in Toronto as she struggles to make her way to and from class on Thursday. The footage captured shows a woman in a wheelchair stuck on a pathway and needing the help of a friend to try to force the wheelchair through the snow. The pathway has since been salted and cleared, but the woman in that video says this is a recurring frustration she has had to deal with time and time again, and not only here on campus.
I think we took the video just so people could see how difficult it was. I think I've taken pictures of the snow on the paths before, and that doesn't seem to have quite the same impact as actually being able to see how difficult it is and how much work it was taking my friends to help get me through those areas of snow.
In a video posted on Twitter that has drawn outrage, Allie Emery, who lives on campus, shares what she deals with during the winter months at York University, saying this video isn't an isolated incident.
Like, even this, you can see this area of snow here, like, is not really cleared well enough, like, which is totally fine, like, for you, but yeah, there we go.
The second-year Osgoode Hall Law School student says she has complained several times about the lack of snow removal on the walkways, but she still encounters these barriers, even as we made our way around the Keele campus earlier today.
So Wednesday, I actually didn't go to class. My friend had sent me pictures of the sidewalks, and I just knew looking at them that I wasn't going to be able to make it. And it was also negative 30 that day, and I didn't want to risk kind of being stuck outside.
The video was tweeted at York University and received over 1,000 interactions. In a statement to City News, a spokesperson from the school says, "We are aware of Allie's concerns and her video, and we do appreciate that she brought this forward for our attention. The path she uses was cleared and salted again yesterday, and we made several visual checks throughout the day to ensure the path stayed clear. We will do better going forward and will continue to stay in touch to ensure her mobility needs on campus are met." Ali says she uses this pathway during the winter to get to classes because it's better than this one. That, she says, belongs to the city. We asked the City of Toronto why the sidewalk wasn't shoveled. A spokesperson said this. While sidewalk plows and road plows have been clearing the areas at and around York University campus that the city is responsible for, it's possible that more clearing could be required. A crew is being deployed to York this afternoon to investigate.
So we just have to be careful on get on this side, so I'll go first.
You go ahead.
And then you hold on to it.
We took a walk with this disability advocate who uses a walking stick today. It wasn't long before we ran into snowbanks on the sidewalk. David Lepofsky, who is also a visiting chair at Osgoode Law School, says there should be more laws in place that regulate where properties must shovel, adding this slows down Ontario's efforts to being fully accessible by 2025.
Well, Allie didn't face a barrier on her route to school before it snowed. You can't pass regulations to get rid of snow, but we need regulations that make it clear what needs to be done to ensure a barrier-free, safe passage of travel for people with disabilities and everybody.
In Toronto, I'm Faiza Amin for City News.